I'm Idan Egozy, product manager at Waves, specializing in game audio and spatial audio technologies. Today, we're going to look at our latest innovation for games, the Waves game audio suite called MaxxPlay. This is the MaxxPlay game audio control center. First, let's take a look at some of these sound shaping controls. Using psychoacoustics, MaxxBass extends bass response beyond the physical capabilities of headsets and speakers. On the other end of the spectrum, Details dynamically boosts the high frequencies, enhancing sound effects like footsteps and breaking glass.
Thank you. Welcome to Capital Not City. Proceed to distribution center.
NX 3D audio technology renders sound in a virtual, precision-tuned 3D acoustic space with high-accuracy head tracking that anchors the sound field in front of the player. NX works on headphones and on speakers. You can custom fit your NX 3D audio experience by entering your head measurements for even better localization accuracy. MaxxPlay's sound emitter mapping adds another layer of detail by giving you instant visual feedback of the game's soundscape in 360 degrees. The solution provides visual cues to confirm the origin of key in-game sounds. Sound emitter mapping allows players to see what they hear. Recon mode accentuates and amplifies sounds in the player's peripheral. As you can guess, the effect is designed to provide players with a competitive edge in first-person shooters. MaxxPlay gives you access to a 10-band graphic equalizer for your game audio, microphone input, and incoming chat stream. Game chat balance allows you to control the mix between game audio and your incoming chat stream. Team Focus helps you hear your teammates no matter how loud the game action gets. With Noise Gate, you can reduce external noise in your gaming space from coming through your mic. I hope you enjoyed this special introduction to MaxxPlay.